Sarah Clark is here with a look at some of your ideas. Good morning, Sarah.
Morning, guys. Now, this is something that we've been talking about for some time now, probably about a week, to get everybody on board. And I asked you guys, as well as our viewers, and put a little video together, some of your favorite words or some of the words that you want to claim for yourself in 2012. And we also have some of us here who've chosen. Nick's looking at me like, just get to it. So let's just roll the video.
I'm controlling this, let me tell you.
My word for 2012 is adventurous because I plan on traveling to a couple of new countries throughout the year.
In 2012, I want to spend more time and have more fun with my family.
Ladies and gentlemen, my word is very important.
My word for the new year is participate.
Something I aspire to be in this new year.
My word is carefree, and in 2012, I hope to have more fun and worry less.
Yes!
Why is it on toilet paper?
Mendacity. I intend to rid every place I go of mendacity.
So I chose the word apocalyptic because I feel like I'm going to be doing a dozen stories on the end of the world.
Carefree Katie, back to you.
Yeah. Okay.
All right, so those guys, you know, it's so much fun working with them. And Mark and Lauren, they next time I'm just going to do a whole segment for them because they are hilarious. So anyway, we still have that photo gallery open to viewers if you want to submit your own word for 2012. It's still available, and we are so encouraged, and we want to have more people submit their words.
Stephanie,
have you chosen
idea.
A word yet?
I have.
What is it?
Persevere.
Persevere.
Absolutely.
I like it.
Persevere. That's good.
I like it. Happy Friday, guys. I think Miss is going to be playing one of my favorite songs, going to commercial break.
No,
Sarah, happy Friday
no.
to you.
Thank you, Sarah.
Thanks for sharing, too.
Thanks.
What's your favorite Girl Scout cookie? Well, forget about it, because the Girl Scouts are making our mouths water with a new delicious creation.
And we're certainly not New York or L.A., but none of us like having to sit in traffic. How our commute ranks compared